woman and three children were rushed to the hospital after being poisoned by carbon monoxide.
Firefighters say a car running in the garage likely spread the toxic fumes to the home, making the family sick. NBC2's Hope Salmon is in San Carlos Park with new information on how they're doing tonight.
This is a duplex where four people got sick. The fire district says someone inside called 911. They say there was a car left running inside that garage, and that's how the carbon monoxide seeped into the home.
I guess accidents do happen, but that's a pretty severe accident.
Neil Graham lives a few doors down from the Eli home where the three children and a woman didn't feel right this morning.
Carbon monoxide does not have a taste. It doesn't have a smell. You would have no idea that it was slowly poisoning you.
Firefighters rushed to the home to find a car was running in the garage. The fire district is working to find out if the garage was open or closed before they arrived. What happened at the home is a reminder to everyone to be careful.
If you're exposed to carbon monoxide, you need to exit your home immediately and you need to call 911 because you need medical care.
It's extremely sad. I hate to see kids being affected by anything, especially the crappy decisions of an adult.
The fire district says all of the carbon monoxide has been aired out of the home and it's livable. The people impacted are still being treated at a hospital. Local in San Carlos Park, Hope Salmon, NBC2.